Hi, welcome to this question right here. So we're trying to figure out the actual length of the objects now, okay? And there's a scale of the image, the leaf is 1.02, and here's the length of the image at 50 centimeter. Now there's something that we have to know, okay? The equation says the ratio is based on the image divided by the actual part of the object, okay? So what happened is, the image on top, the actual object is on the bottom, right? So let's continue on with our work right here. So we know the ratio is 1 and 0.2. So the 1 is the image and the 0.2 is the actual. So I'm just going to continue my work right here. So this is my 1, this is my 0.2, okay? And I'm going to make it equal to another fraction here because I do know the length of my image. It's 50 centimeters. So again, the image goes on the top. Here's my 50 centimeter, and the missing number is this part right here, which is the actual the length of the object, okay? So it looks like you do know everything except this part right here. So the math here is quite simple, but think about this way. They're equal to each other. So how do I go from 1 to 50? I multiply by 50, didn't I? Now, you have to do the same to the bottom. You also have to times by 50 to the bottom part. So 50 times 0.2, if you use the calculator, you're going to get the answer of just going to be a 10 for the final answer. So the actual length of this leaf here is just going to be 10 centimeter. Okay? Thanks for watching.